name's Paul, mate. I'm going to take really good care of you, mate.
South of Brisbane, paramedics led by high acuity responder Aaron are attending the scene of a high-speed motorbike crash.
We got all the ketamine we should need for the induction.
The rider's fractured ribs have punctured his lung, leaking blood and air into his chest and building pressure, which will soon be fatal if not released.
So just on the same page. Significant chest injuries. He's heavily challenged. So the plan is we're going to knee the ties in. We're going to do a right side of finger thoracostomy.
A finger thoracostomy involves an incision from outside the ribs into the chest cavity so that any air and blood compressing the lungs and heart can be drained.
Block uranium, 100 milligrams in 10 mils. 20-20, just repeat and see what you see, and then draw it up neat.
We're
going to
drift you off to sleep in a minute, take all your pain away,
okay?
Paulie, just verbalise the airway plan.
Yep, so airway plan is going to be one attempt at intubation. I'm going, look, I'll tell you what I see. If I can't visualise or have problems, we'll come back out and go back to the airway.
Yep. Right, Paulie, you happy? Everyone happy? Everyone know their role? Anyone, any questions?
Yep, you move that back belt mask now, mate.
Yep. Okay, we'll just give that 30 seconds to take effect. Lingoscope.
Paramedics need to help airflow into the man's lungs.
Once you press the drugs and we intubate him, can you come around and just hold his arm up as well?
But the lungs will only inflate normally once the pressure outside them is released.
Good. Yeah, Burgie out, watch your eyes. So I'm just going to do his chest now.
Do you need the open?
Bag belt mask feels firm, the bench load.
Yeah. So, for the rib, pierce through the pleura, just opening up.
It absolutely is a time-critical condition. Each breath, more air is tracking into the chest cavity, which is collapsing the lung, pushing up against the heart, which can lead to them going into cardiac arrest.
Easier?
Easier.
Yeah. All right. Yep. Lungs up, Paul.
The leaked blood and air collapsing the man's lung is drained.
So circulation, capillary pulse is tacky as we'd expect.
But the pressure could build again at any time.
So always got to be thinking and planning ahead, always thinking about the worst. And if that happens, what we can do about it and have a plan A and a plan B and a plan C in place for that.
Ready? Yep.